If your girl got stolen, it's because he stole. The bell doesn't dismiss him, he dismisses him. And when your girl acts if she looks fat, he says yes. He's the most savage man in the world.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. My name's Ultimaeus Savagius the First, and this is How to Be Savage. The first step to being savage is just do it. Goodbye. Okay, so you're still here. Alright. I guess I can show you a couple things about what being a savage really means. But first, a message from our sponsors.
Do you have two left feet? Yes, I'm talking to you. Who else? I thought so. Do you look like this when you dance?
No, I ain't got rhythm. Said I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
Sounds like rhythm to me.
I ain't got rhythm.
Seems like they all agree.
Ain't got rhythm.
But you're laying down so fucking sick of
it. Ain't got rhythm.
But you got that beat.
Ain't got rhythm.
You want to have rhythm? Well, I got just the thing. Rhythm-X, the new government-tested drug that allows you to have rhythm for up to 4 hours.
Red dot, retro after dead, stop, lean on rocks.
Thanks, Rhythm-X.
Side effects include lazy eye, asthma, shortness of breath, osteoporosis, reduced control of limbs, Tourette's, always feeling like you've hit your funny bone, heartburn. Call now.
Have you or one of your loved ones ever been hurt or worse by using the prescription drug Rhythm-X? If so, call the number below. You may be entitled to compensation. If you experience low credit score, hangnail, loss of appetite for pizza rolls, or excessive ankle sweat, call now. And we're back. So, you want to know how to be savage? Well, here's the first thing. Now, the first thing to know about being a savage is that there is a thin line between being savage and being stupid. Remember. Lesson number one of being savage is that savages never turn down a dare, unless, of course, it's stupid. But we also don't turn down challenges. I'll demonstrate.
What new weapon? I don't contemplate. I meditate. Then off your fucking head. This that put the kids to bed. This that I got realness. I just kill shit cause it's in my DNA. I got millions. I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark. I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off. I got trouble. Some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, then win again like Wimbledon. I serve, yeah, that's him again. The sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tire skirt the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use a bitch. Your hormones probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all that sucker shit inside your DNA. Daddy probably snitch, heritage inside your DNA. Backbone don't exist, burn on side a jellyfish, I gauge. See, my pedigree most definitely don't tolerate. Shit I been through probably offend you. This is Barla's oldest son. I know murder, conviction, burners, boosters, burglars, ballers, dead, redemption, scholars, fathers.
And that's how savages do it. The second thing is that savages never quit. Even if you're on a test that you didn't study for and you know none of the answers, you still finish that test.
Alright, third president of the United States. Thomas Edison, yes, definitely him. Alright, who said, give me liberty or give me death?
Tupac. Tupac definitely said that. Yep, Tupac. All right, and when did Columbus sail the ocean blue? Dang, when you do that? Dang. 1942. Yes, 1942. Columbus sailed the ocean blue. Got it.
The last and final thing you need to know about being a savage is quite simple, but very important. Being a savage is about doing what you have to do, and also doing what's right, no matter who is watching or what people are thinking. Savages are real heroes. And that's all I have for you today. And remember, stay savage, my friends.